Tonight, we begin a new feature on Poor Side of the Pilots, the Play of the Week brought to you by Nike. This week, the honor goes to men's basketball redshirt freshman Malcolm Porter, who buried a half-court shot to beat the halftime buzzer against Pacific on Saturday night. Porter would go on to score 12 points, just missing a season and career high.